You sacrifice one person for the lives of thousands, and suddenly you're the bad guy. Ugh. People these days.